Championship season is just 1 week away and I can't wait for it to get underway. But here are my 1-24 Championship predictions for the 2021-22 campaign. So in going down the three, I've gone for relegation of Derby, Hull and Blackpool. Reason being, Derby obviously I think are an obvious one with their financial difficulties right now, with their transfer embargo. You know, and I just feel like they won't be able to manage it this year. I've also gone for Hull and Blackpool to join them. Obviously, the two teams that came up from League One this year. I do believe they'll be going straight back down. I just don't think they've got the quality and the financial ability to compete at this level. Obviously, Hull have done well at this level for many years, and also, you know, were in the Premier League. I just think that I just don't believe they'll be there. They'll be good enough to stay up. 21st, 20th and 19th have gone with Peterborough, Coventry and Huddersfield. Peterborough, another team that have just come up. I think Clark Harris and Smosdick, if they stay, will do enough to keep them in the Championship. But I don't think they'll be any further than that. I could be wrong, of course. All these, you know, it's hard to predict the Championship. It's unpredictable. Coventry and Huddersfield. Coventry did very, very well last year, actually, I thought, with the financial you know, by budget they had. They've got some really, really good young players, but I still think they're just in that position where they need to try and stabilise as a Championship club, and keeping in the Championship will be a successful season for them. Huddersfield, Birmingham and Blackpool, Blackburn to finish 19th, 18th and 17th. Blackburn are a weird one because they seem to be making, you know, lots of progression, and then unfortunately for them, I think they've rested on their laurels for too long now, and I think that the other teams are starting to catch them up in terms of that way. I think they haven't made them signings when they need to. I've gone with Forest, Luton and Barnsley to finish 16th, 15th and 14th. Obviously, Barnsley did really, really well last year. But I think with the loss of Valerian Ismail, Alex Mauer, I think they're going to struggle. That's their captain and manager. You know, that's a big, big loss. I think they're going to struggle in that department. Obviously, Luton did well again last year. Luton did well, but I just think that they'll struggle as well. I think that's a good position for Luton, though, of a club of Luton's size. I think that's a really good position. Forest in 16th, I think Forest, you know, would be, you know, they finished a couple places below that last year, around that sort of area, and I think they'll try and just stabilise the mid-table Championship side this year before hopefully, you know, they'll hope they can push on next year. I've gone with Bristol City, Reading and Preston to finish 13th, 12th and 11th. You know, Bristol City, one that look like they're going to get it every year, but they always fall away. And Reading and Preston, well, Reading have had a really, really good start to the season, a really good season up until about January, February, but unfortunately fell away as well. Preston are the same. Preston, you know, they're a mid-table Championship side, and I think they will probably stay there this year. Middlesbrough, Cardiff and QPR's finished 10th, 9th and 8th. I think Middlesbrough have got a really good manager under Neil Warnock, and I think he'll keep them in the Championship comfortably, of course. But I don't think they'll be able to push on any further than that. I think they need, you know, a little bit more. I reckon they need a bit more attacking edge in their team, and I think they probably need to look into the transfer market for that. If they do, then of course they could be a lot higher. Cardiff and QPR, well, they're just, you know, solid Championship sides, and QPR have been really impressed with their transfer business so far. This window, Johansson, Austin, really, really good signings. Andre Dozel from Ipswich. I just don't think they'll be able to push into the top six. But, you know, with that squad they've got, there's no reason why they couldn't if they got a good run going together. Stoke to finish 7th. You know, Michael O'Neill has continually rebuilt Stoke, basically, and stabilised them again. And I think they're on the cusp of doing something, but maybe just not quite this season. But into the playoffs we go. Swansea to finish 6th, who obviously finished 4th, I think, last year, and a good season. They've lost Cooper, obviously, but once they bring another manager in, I think they'll rebuild, they'll stabilise, and they'll go again this year. They're a good, solid Championship side who are a playoff side, and obviously have been in the Premiership in recent years. And this is where Millwall to finish 5th. I do think that this is our year. We need to grab it with both hands and push for fifth place. And I think this year we definitely can do it, finishing the playoffs. And the fourth and third, I've gone with Bournemouth and West Brom. Bournemouth have got unlimited amount of attacking talent in their side, and I just think with a manager like Scott Parker in charge, I think that'll be that's a really good appointment. And I think they'll do really well this year. West Brom, just coming down from Premier League. I've got, of course, I've got parachute payments. I've got a lot of transfer budget. You know, I've got all that sort of stuff. So I reckon they'll be third. And then obviously to go up automatically, I've gone with Sheffield United and Fulham. Sheffield United have got an incredible work ethic and desire to do well for one another. So that's why I think they're going to go up. And Fulham, of course, well, they just speak for themselves. They've got an incredible amount of an incredible team. A fantastic, well-drilled side with a really, really good manager in charge with Marco Silva. But how good would it be if Millwall can finish in the playoffs? There's your championship predictions.